Number 25 on the Native American Olympic team, Stephen Ledesma, not only is he a player, but he also acts as chairman and CEO. And later on in the game, we're going to take a few minutes to talk with him and find out how they plan on becoming a sovereign country to play in the 2004 Olympics. Back to you.
Very good. Crystal? Yes, that's definitely something this team is striving for. We've talked a little bit about it. They are talking about petitioning the IOC, for those of you who are joining us late, this Native American basketball team, so that they can participate as their own sovereign nation in the 2004 Olympics in Athens, Greece.
This is an exhibition game here tonight. Next weekend, the Highlanders take off on the road. They'll travel to Weber State 1 week from tonight, take on the Weber State Wildcats, then they'll go to Wyoming, up to Laramie, and take on the Wyoming Cowboys before returning home to open the home.